author Brian Mottolfini with PopWrapped here at the premiere of Dropping This Up. And we just watched all the episodes, and I have the creator, writer, and lead actor behind all of it, Paul Witten himself. Hey, Paul. So, okay, you've been sweating. You know.
Oh yeah.
It's going amazing. I mean, you know, how do you feel about it? People are giving you flowers.
I got flowers. I feel a little bit like a beauty queen.
Who gave you those?
A girl named Chelsea Lloyd. Look her up. She's awesome. Everyone's awesome. A wild choice. She's one of 475 of our closest friends.
Well, it's amazing.
That we don't know.
When did it come to your mind? When did all this start?
This started several years ago. I had an idea while I was taking a nap. And I do my best thinking in bed. What?
Wait.
And I came up with this idea of, like, behind the scenes of soap. I just thought it was so funny. And I wanted specifically to show the actual soap. So as you know, because you just watched it, we see a couple of minutes of Collided Lives, the soap opera, and then we watch the shenanigans behind the scenes.
It looks just like a soap, and then we get like the reality TV series.
Yes.
So it's great. And well, I have a few things right here. Some set pieces from season one that we see all through season one. One of my favorites is this one right here.
Well,
tell us more about it. It needs an explanation.
Well, this was, first of all, it was freezing when we took this picture. And the idea was that this was going to be reflective of the show history when Detective Gary Strong rescued his wife from that burning home. And we were going to superimpose a burning home behind here, but we didn't have any money. So we didn't do it. And we thought, now it looks like a musical. So we decided just to leave it.
Well, we love it. We love it here. And now I'm getting the second one. And to conclude the love triangle,
yes.
Here we have Kate and you.
Yes.
In a bathtub. Tell us more.
Well, that was fun. We did that in Suzanne's house. In her hot tub. Suzanne plays my wife in the show. And I don't think we were naked, but close to it, and it was a really fun day having a photographer shoot us naked in the hot tub.
Suzanne's off screen right now, just scratching out her face. She's like, uh-uh.
Yeah, I mean, the show, I think, is
really exactly.
She's coming in. Come on in, Suzanne.
Come in. Come
Take
on,
your man.
Yeah.
She is not a fan of this photo.
No.
So, guys, you know, you all play wife and husband on the show. And thanks for joining us here again. And so, tell us more about how your relationship, your character came to be, and how you came onto the series.
Well, the truth is, we had another actor that was wonderful. Actress, I don't know what's called a big thing. An actress, a girl. An actor that was supposed to play the role.
Oh.
And there was some just complications in making it work, and I had worked with Suzanne before, and I'm such a fan and love her so much.
The love triangle.
And so we asked her to do it. And she did it.
Well, you three are great. The chemistry is hilarious. This goes on and on throughout the entire series. So one thing that I've asked both of them, and now I'm going to ask you, season two, without giving anything away.
There will be shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
Because of certain things that happened in the first season, I think we may become more frenemies.
Okay.
And less hateful towards each other. But we don't know, because we can't stand each other. This is like Lindsay Buckingham, Stevie Nicks. Like, we barely hold it together. You can be Stevie. No, I'm Lindsay. I'm the dude.
I'm just saying.
Jesus Christ.
I saw them in concert recently.
We both did. We're huge. Please be back. This is not interesting. I'm sorry.
We have lots of plans for shenanigans.
Yes. And Jane, what I love is that this group lives in a bubble, as you just saw. They're very protected, and it's very limited in their thinking sometimes. Not that it's bad, but some of the things these people say might be construed as irreverent.
Okay.
And so it's going to be opening the door.
Okay.
We're going to see lots of changes as far as cast members for season two and who is brought in to make the show exciting, more relevant, more diverse.
So we're talking about dropping the soap or collided lives or both?
We're talking both.
Yeah, because they're both impacted by the reveal.
Yeah. So we'll have a lot of really, I mean, I can't wait. A lot of awesome storylines on collided lives.
Do we have a timeline?
Do you have a check?
Well, right here I've got. Right. Well,
we're horrors. You know, it happened tomorrow. I mean, we've got. All we need is the deal. We're ready.
We're ready to go, and all our fans are ready to see it, all right?
Here she comes.
Do you know this young lady? Do you know this young lady, Jane Lynch?
Hi!
Our quadruple triangle, love everything. We have Jane Lynch.
I bet your parents are hilarious. I fixed your dad's tie.
See what I deal with?
This is entertaining.
Her father came over here to tell us that her brother and sister-in-law were going into labor.
Now?
Yes, like right now.
Wow, happy baby.
Minutes ago.
Welcome to
the baby should see this when they're like 18.
Yeah, the night you the baby was born. Just don't hand them to this one, because you know how he does on live TV.
Yeah. Spoiler. Paul's not good with babies.
Yeah.
But we're excited about season two. Paul, where can we watch it?
You can watch it. If you go to droppingthesoap.com, you can see the multiple platforms that we're on. iTunes and Google Play and Amazon. A company called Deku, which is a gay streaming centric company. D-E-K-K-O-O. But droppingthesoap.com, you can go and choose whatever. Whatever.
What am I doing?
Yes.
Well, we were. yeah.
Okay, guys, so make sure to go watch it. Our fans are wanting to come see our cast, and we're going to sign off, guys. Thank you. This is Arthur with PopWrapped and the amazing cast of Dropping the Soap.
Yes.
Thank you guys so much. Yes.